A grant from the Comox Valley Community Foundation has allowed Comox Valley Ground Search and Rescue to replace its aging rapid deployment craft, a boat used in swift water rescue.